Last time on Metro.
Oh! You're too kind, sir. Anything else? And a gas mask.
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
Is it my turn to pump? Nope.
So, where are you from?
I'm making him do all the work,
I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck.
Hey, guys.
Oh, I'd love to ride that thing.
I know, it's pretty cool, right?
And has a lot of stations. But doesn't welcome out.
Hey, look at these chumps walking. Well, you can get yourself a card. Travel like a real fancy man.
And these guys are really going at it lately.
These guys are suckers. Oh, so too much is what? I don't know. I'll get back to you once I start making sense again. Who the fuck is whispering?
Slow down, guys.
Oh, we break the speed limit now.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Do you guys want to lift too?
Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Think how quick we can move.
Well,
we're all pumping
it's an ordinary
once.
Tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
So I think something bad might happen in that tunnel. We're gonna get attacked or something. So Doc, I don't like where this is going. How come they get to walk down there? We have to go through this creepy looking place.
We're riding a ham car, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Oh fucking alright. Oh shit, bats. Should I turn on my light? Nope. I wanna press that one. There we go. Put that watch away. Rats! Should I kill it? What, it might grow into something stronger. There's a whole family of them.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Who are you talking to? I'll help.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here.
But
you watch the back, aren't you?
Oh God,
sure,
dang it!
I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
Why do I have to keep reloading this? Who the hell's is that? A ghost? What the heck? You guys have seen that?
Who them?
Alright,
you hear them, Reeve?
Who?
Them. What are you talking about?
Who are we talking about?
What the hell is going on?
What's that?
Boris.
What's happening to me?
What's going on, guys? Oh, goddamn, everyone's dying. Look, what the hell is that? There's some sort of electric pulse. Oh, sugar. What?
Over here!
Hey, is that Hunter?
This threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminate.
Oh. What is going on?
Slow hand movements. Die. From my slow hand movements.
I don't like that high-pitched noise though, that's kind of irritating. Let's not do that again. Oh! He's gonna let me live!
I am no threat to him.
Oh, Jesus! I'm pretty confused about what's going on right now. Well, oh! Oh, we're alive! Well, I'm alive. You guys might just be sleeping. Or you might be dead. Oh, you're awake. Should I, like, fire a cap in the air, wake those guys up?
Wake up, people! People! Wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris!
Shoot!
Wake up, Boris! Shit!
Just pump! Just pump it! Oh, God, what is coming for us? Is it coming from that way? Stop screaming!
You're sure they'll take the ladders! Come on!
Ah! God dang it! Oh, he came out of nowhere. Out of nowhere! Fuck. Get him off! Ah! Quick tap! Yes! Chop it off! That's not a knife.
Arjun, take my shotgun!
Oh, fantastic! Fuck y'all! I took him! Oh shit! Wait, I don't have an aim button, I can only shoot? Fuck you! Who else wants some? Come on, bring it! Oh, fuck. Oh, move, move! He's dead, look! I killed him! Don't worry, I got this! Look, here comes another one. Look, he doesn't stand a chance, though. Alright, apparently he does stand a chance. Get out of here! You want some too? Fuck. Fuck, everything needs to be reloaded. Oh, let me get that. There we go. Reload! Quick! Oh, Jesus! Ah! I missed! No! Ah! Oh, no! Oh, save me! Oh, does that mean I'm dead? Am I dead? Can I go? Oh, I'm hiding! Oh! I've got to live! And I got the guy's shotgun. Success. I don't think this could have gone any better. Oh, fuck. How do I know they're not going to come from behind me? I guess I just got to run and hope. Wait for me, guys. Oh, you are?
Come here, quick.
Is this me stop fucking shooting at me? I made it. Oh, you guys got a flamethrower? Can I have a go? Oh, I think I just lost up one bullet. I did. Fuck.
That was hot. I need a drink.
Oh, I know what you mean. It scared the shit out of me. I knew something bad would happen as soon as he said something about it being nasty
Rio
down there.
The station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone. But I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Ooh. I like the music here. Might stay a while. You look happy, man. Oh.
All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike.
Yeah.
To Artyom.
To me.
To you.
Yes, let me drink. Fantastic. This looks like some crappy-ass drink, but I'll take it.
Not for you, Artyom. We'd have been shredded like cabbage.
Yes.
You deserve a medal.
Oh, fantastic. You gonna give one?
Some extra ammo.
Ah! Yeah. Extra ammo. Yes.
To you.
I can't take it. Get it! Get the ammo! Get about to drink. And take the shotgun as well. We'll have that. That was real handy. Can I...
Artyom,
just grab it.
Immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him
oh.
down, huh?
Hey. Looks like I got a friend. Oh, wait, no. I can't turn anymore.
To you.
Yes, to me again. Where did that lady go, though? Where?
The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
This is vodka?
So tell me.
Fuck off.
The tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death, sitting here on my ass.
Oh, I can move.
Infest with some kind of invisible wave.
Yes.
We all blacked out. When I came to...
I'll take that. I want your shotgun.
Was okay.
Yeah.
Seems the tunnel's so he was shooting the bitches.
Anyway, I need to go find that lady. Where did she go?
I got my ride, please. Let me out of the station.
Excuse me, young man.
Are you Artyom?
Yes. Everyone's heard of me.
Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you.
The Black Street.
I'll guide you there for one bullet.
One? Oh, I said no.
Okay, find him yourself, then.
I didn't mean to say...
You are really greedy.
I just wanted to stand up. I was gonna give you the bullet. Scrooge. No, I'll give you the bullet. Scrooge.
Somebody hit you?
You did. Were you stupid?
Let me help.
Oh, hey, get your tongue away from me, old man. That is sick.